the up ramp. To the up bank now, Jimmy Carlton, and over and done. Aaron Rizzo and Phil Bunny Houdini is out of the box and out of the course. Our first rider on Novice B.
When you walk, did you walk through the woods? Right?
Yes, it's still
large. I'm telling you, there's like 200 horses going through their studs up, and they haven't even softened them up. That's like none of them.
That's why I decided not to for the like one spot on course. I thought I might need them or not, but yeah. You don't have a choice.
But I mean, the footing is, I mean, I'm not kidding. You think that they would drop these dressage horses like 50 feet on that road? I mean, that's bad. You and H is the same thing. It's really bad.
Aerators aren't cheap.
You don't need aerators.
You need a York
gotta,
or something.
You don't need any of that. All you got to do is somebody with a dump truck, open the back gate for like 1.5 inches of sand, and drive down the whole thing for 1.5 inches of sand all over the whole road.
Aaron can figure anything here.
And next to go in ring one, number 64, Laurie Elrod, riding the Red Baron in the Open Novice Division A.
One, both of them.
Great, part of audience then.
Good job, very good.
I mean, Raider doesn't care.
Yeah, Bella doesn't care either,
but some horses do. I mean, there's a lot of brush.
Yeah, it is. You know, before it snowed, it would, you know.
But you can go up the hill and into the field.
Yeah.
And
that works too. Yeah.
But boy, I didn't realize how close to the gun range, because now that there's no lead, it's right across that swamp.
Exactly.
And you can see the hot
field. Yeah, and then if you go through that, over that wet area and into that next field, and then go down that trail. That trail on the left takes you down very close to the
cross. I didn't want to go over that wet area in the big field because I was alone and I didn't know how far Radar would sink.
You can walk over. Bella and I did it. Bella and I could do it.
If I was with you, I would have done it. But okay. And the lady in the farmhouse, she was a big heart full of me. She's interested in that.
Mm-hmm.
Not so much.
Next time we'll go. Next time. Oh, yeah.
So, my friend's
here. Here we are. Here we are.
I slipped down that bank. corner.